As a brand owner, you probably want to set your own selling price. Let me show you how to do just that. Open the app and go to the Settings tab. You may choose to customize settings per category. For example, I am setting markup for earrings at 250% and $5 flat. It's important to note here that markup is percent of the cost, not a multiplier. So enter 250 and not 2.5. Flat price is handy if you want to cover shipping and handling costs. We also can round up the sales price. For example, to display $5 and not $4.93. Let me show another option in which you can mark up the whole catalog at 250% and round up to the nearest 99 cents. You can also use just flat dollar amount to define your markup. After you have made your edits, go back to product list and check if the new sales price point is optimal and suitable for your targeted audience. Scroll through all categories to ensure that your new pricing is suitable for all categories.